Hello, today I'll be doing a review on a lipstick that I've been always wanting to get, and that is the Flower Jelly Lipstick. And I just received the package yesterday, and I haven't even tried it on, and I've been waiting for this video to try it on. And it comes with like a really cute little bag here. It's like a, it's really pretty, and I don't even know if I'm pronouncing it right. I believe it's Kylie Jenner. I think I'm pronouncing it right. Who knows? Well, we're gonna open it up. It comes in a really pretty, like, navy blue box. And I got the flame red. It's really pretty. I think I'm in love. I'm in love. Dude, look how pretty it is. Dang, bruh. Dude, I should have bought more. Whoop, I'm gonna try it on now. And we're just gonna wait a few minutes or so because supposedly the temperature changes it. And you can kind of tell that the rate changing. I really like it because, like, I feel like it just moisturizes your lips, which I really like because I'm the type of person that constantly always puts chapstick on, and that's the reason why I barely wear lipstick too, because I always put chapstick on because I hate when my lips are dry. And so far it feels really nice. It still feels like my lips are moisturized, you know, and the tint is really nice and pretty and really natural. Like, I really like that. I was expecting it to be a little bit darker, but it's a nice color for, like, especially like just a casual day, you know. So I really like it. I think this is the pinkest it'll turn. I really like it, the packaging though. The packaging's super pretty. I wonder what happens. Like, do you actually get the flower out of it too? Or like when you get to the gold flakes, does that, like, come out? Or, like, I don't know. I really don't want to use it all because it's, like, super pretty, but I do want to use it all too because I want to see what happens. Like, do I actually get a flower in the end, you know? But besides, I think it's really pretty. I'm probably going to use it for the rest of the day. It might be my to-go lipstick, actually, because it's a natural pink color, and it's not too much, not too little either. Just really subtle for it to be casual and pretty. Overall, I'll probably buy it again. It was really cute and pretty, and it was actually a reasonable pricing for that packaging and for the color. And I really like the color. Like, I'm more of a natural makeup person. Like, I don't want to put makeup on. Makeup I usually only put on is lipstick. So, like, this color is actually really nice, especially like when I don't want to do my own, like, eye makeup or anything. But thank you for watching. You are my soul.